fun.
Pitch to Aurelvis Martinez is swung on and lifted to left field. It's off the end of the bat, coming on and making the catch. And the pitch home, swing and a slow tapper to the left side of the infield, charging Triolo. He's got one play. It's to first. Here comes a 2-2. Gonzalez swings and hooks a ground ball to the left side, knocked down by the third baseman, De Los Santos, who recovers and throws.
You know, damage the arm.
Swing and a miss at the next offering for strike three as McGrath. He works quick. The 2-2, a swing and a miss. He got deal. The 1-1 pitch swung on and shot to center field. Cook is back. The center fielder's on the warning track, crosses back over his shoulder.
The windup, the 2-2 toss, swung on and missed. Series. 0-2 pitch, he swings and gets one off the end of the bat, but it carries well out to left field, and it's gone. There's the power that Martinez possesses. A breaking ball on the outside corner. He was out in front to get the barrel to the ball and puts it over the bleachers in left field. A solo shot makes it 2-0 Fisher Cats. It's the sixth of the year for Alvis Martinez.
Boy, you said.
The 0-1. Swings, puts it off the end of the bat. It's going to go through the hole at second base into right field for a base hit. Gonzalez was shifted over near the second base bag for the right-handed batter. Loaded here. The 0-1 pitch. Swung on, bounced right back up the middle over the reach of McGregor. Shortstop fields it. Slips it over to Gonzalez. Nice inning. Scoreless streak. His 0-2 pitch in the dirt. This one's going to scoot away. Gets past Sable behind home plate. Kicks and throws. His 2-2 offering is swung on and missed. The back. The 0-2 toss. Swing and a miss. That's 0-2 toss in there.
There's a couple of fans that have definitely moved into this section now.
1-1 pitch is swung on and missed. Snap throw from Sable. Gets by Matheson at first base. Advancing to second goes Cook as Sawinski. 0-2 pitch. This one bounces in the dirt. Gets away from Sable. Taking third base on the play. Wills kicks and delivers a breaking ball home. Swing.
It's very hard to make. Yeah, I had a guy we did from.
Out of the stretch. The 1-2 pitch. Inside a called strike three.
Knowledge is powerful, and I think if you have the knowledge on doing something.
The 0-1. Swung on and lifted into left field by Peguero. This one struck well into the gap, and it gets by left fielder Horitz, who took an awkward angle at it. Rounding first and going into second is Peguero. It's a leadoff double. Takes for Lincoln and fires. Peguero takes off for third. Swung on, bounced up the middle. It's a base hit. Rounding third base and trotting into home easily is Peguero. An RBI single. 1-2. Matheson swings, bounces it towards third. It's fielded, looking at home, and now throwing to first in time for the out is De Los Santos. Gloves on the tan handle, swings at the next offering, puts a grounder right up the middle. The shortstop, Martinez, fields it. Throw is high and off the bag. His next 2-2 offering is swung on and missed for strike three.
Left-handed activity continuing in the Fisher Cats pen. The next pitch, a swing. Fires home. This one swung on and lifted to center field, sending Cook back a couple of steps. He's got a beat on it. Center fielder coming in now makes the catch. Scott tags from second. He's headed for third, and he gets there standing. And he's got Sanchez picked off. Wait, he's been called for a balk by the first base umpire, Cumby. Arguing about this here, above the order, swings at the first offering and blasts a ground ball through the right side of the infield, a base hit. Peroa flying around the bases. He goes first to third as Sawinski. And there goes Scott for third. Swing and a miss for strike three. The throw to third base is not in time. And fires home. This one swung on, grounded back through the middle. It's a base hit. Scott scores. Play the song. It's a walk-off winner for Altoona. Andre.